We definitely got to snow before I thought we'd get to thunderstorm first, because there was such a giant rumbling and there was always like a storm on the horizon throughout the entire act two. I thought it was going to culminate in a giant thunderstorm, but it didn't. We like skipped the thunderstorm and just went to the snow. Okay. Oh, over here.
Back away from the edge. I'll be right up.
How do we get up there?
Let's see inside from over here.
We'll get on that roof.
It's funny, they were like, sure you will. Sound like
Yuna. She was a good teacher. Archers on that ridge will have a good view of the courtyard.
And plenty of targets.
The bulk of our force should go there.
The men with me. Everyone else get to the ridge.
If the enemy sees me, take them down.
Understood. Good luck.
I don't know what to do with actual backup. Oh, oops. Oh, nice! My lethal poison is full, huh? Well, in that case... what are we supposed to do here? Oh, just defeat them. Where's the white smoke bomb? That's gonna give me health. Where are the enemies? I'm not letting the fucking bear out this time, I'll tell you that much. I missed. Woo! Woo! Fucking where? Nice.
What sort of animals would do this?
The Mongol kind. The woodcutters must have resisted them.
Let's kill every bastard in this fort.
Another patrol. We'll ambush them when they come through. Hide.
You heard him. Move.
Open fire just... on my city.
Get closer.
Now, kill them all.
Wrong button.
You leading them?
Shimura has his plan to fight the Mongols, and I have mine.
You're on your own. This fort isn't yours to give us.
The Jito is at his camp. That came from the southern gate.
Let us see what's happening. Over here.
Yuna!
She did that.
We have to get over there. Let's get a look at the bridge.
Survey the keep. I guess up here?
The Mongols send most of their forces over there. This is our chance.
If we charge across the bridge, we'll have to deal with that Huacha quickly.
Could you sneak under the bridge with that hook of yours? Take the Huacha by surprise?
I mean, maybe. You made fun of me.
I could grapple onto the tree and swing across. There's a way up the cliff on the other side.
If they spot you, we can hit them with arrows. Charge across or sneak over. Either way, it'll be risky. We'll follow your lead, Lord Sakai.
Get your people ready to move.
Woo! I thought that's what I was supposed to do. Can't fucking see the guy I'm fighting, game.
Thank you.
Damn it. Who fucking shot me? Reach your allies.
Yarikawa!
There they are. They've got some friends for Yarikawa.
Figured it out. You're the ghost.
What gave it away? Nice.
Is everyone all right?
Never better.
All things considered.
Good to see you, Lord Sakai.
Is it this cold everywhere up here?
You'll get used to it. Take any supplies we need and prepare to ride for Jogoku. So, you and Takeshi.
That was my old life.
He and his people are more than hunters, aren't they?
Depends on how you look at it.
I told them they can stay and hold the pass for us. But I don't want bandits making trouble for innocent people fleeing the Mongols.
He knows what I'd do to him if they tried.
I think he's been looking forward to seeing you.
He's seen me. We can go now.
Let's get everyone to Jogoku.
That's funny.
We'll plan a final attack from there.
It's time for the Khan to die.
Trophy! Nice. Yeah, there was an echo because I actually went into my microphone audio settings and it played my audio back at me so that I could hear myself talk. What are we doing? I thought I was at a ball game there for a sec. Ladies and gentlemen! Okay, as far as I know, I increased the microphone audio back to the same setting that the old one was at. I didn't realize the audio settings would change when I changed microphones. Triss, how do you think I sound as far as this? That's why you sounded the same then, the mics being at the same level. That shouldn't... I don't know.
Are the others
ready to follow wherever you lead? The sensei told them you're the only person on Tsushima.
Maybe I'm crazy. But Triss, I wanted to know what this audio quality was like compared to the last few PlayStation streams.
Sounds like we need a hawk's view of the place. I know where we can get one. We'll have cover of darkness if we leave now.
Like if it sounds the same or different, or at least it's not cutting out as much as it used to.
From the lighthouse. Just need to get up there.
Without being noticed. Let's move.
Okay. That's a bummer. But if that's... But, I mean, if that, yeah, if that's the situation, then that's the situation. If it's the same audio quality, but it's not cutting out like the last one was, and it's way more comfortable in my head than the last one was, then I guess it's worth it long term. But I returned the other one because it kept cutting out, and this one was significantly more expensive. It's basically the PlayStation version of the really nice Xbox set that I have. Yeah.
I took a risk, and my poison saved thousands.
What if it kills thousands more?
You have to stop the con before it comes out.
Well, if this solves the cutting out problem, then that's worth it too, like I said, so... Who's yelling?
I can't get in the front. We could climb around the cliff.
I'll sneak in through the back. Lead the way.
Yeah. But this one is wireless. It has a better audio quality to me. Yeah, I know, right, Mirrors? I'm probably going to try the PlayStation camera as well. I actually tried to get one tonight when I did the headphone exchange, but they didn't have any in stock. Which way is that guy facing? Is that a throat singer? Or a smoker?
Hope
comedy.
In all these barrels. Supplies?
Flowers. Poison. One barrel holds enough to kill hundreds. Khan will use this against the mainland. We can't let him leave Tsushima. We'll scout Port Izumi from the top of the lighthouse.
Right behind you.
I guess we have to drink this big barrel of poison. For science. I told you. Chug. Right after I made that joke, I took a drink, and so you were actually telling me to do that in real life. With Mountain Dew Zero.
Let's find our plan of attack. The Mongols left that area empty.
Too open. Can't defend it.
A good place for an ambush. The bridge has an open sightline to the Mongol fleet.
Imagine what we could do to their ships if we had our own watchers.
We could place archers there.
Force the Mongols to fight uphill?
Khotun would send horsemen to flank us. See how the birds are circling?
Like they're scared of something on its way.
The storm. Preparing to fly inland for shelter. The harbor master's estate. Khan may have taken it for himself.
Close to the docks. And his fleet. Makes sense.
Khan is almost ready to sail for our mainland. His ship's full of men, explosives, and my poison. If we don't stop him here, the Shogunate will fall.
Storm is our key to beating him.
When it comes, the Khan will have to shelter his fleet in the bay. That's when we strike.
Destroy his ships and everything on them. To do this, we'll need Mongol weapons.
Simple task for a master thief.
We'll need fighters, too.
A small force could distract the Mongols while I get inside Port Izumi. Kill the Khan.
It could work.
Let's get back to Jokoku and prepare.
Did I do it? Is the mission over? Yeah, dude. Oh, I was like, is it really not giving me a mission right now? I just paused too soon. Oh, she's here.
Sakai.
got some good news.
Whoop whoop.
Are the plans coming?
Kenji found where we can steal watches from the Mongols. I'm heading there now.
That's a good start. But we need more fighters.
No.
My uncle wants the Khan dead as much as we do. He'll join our attack.
He'll throw you in prison.
I'll write him a message. Leave it in his quarters.
In a castle full of samurai.
I'll be gone before they know I was there.
I'm gonna be really bummed if this whole mission is crawl around for 30 minutes and not get seen.
Let's hope my uncle reads it.
Oh, thank goodness.
I'm not letting you leave without a good horse. I can't replace what you lost. Give one of these a chance.
Oh, that's the same horse I got with the Digital Deluxe Edition. Yeah, we'll take it. I mean, they said my last horse was gonna be mine for the entire journey, and that was a fucking lie, so we'll see how far this one goes. I think the last one was named K's and it never came up, so I'm just gonna... I'm naming this one Sora because of Kingdom Hearts. Yeah, I'm sure.
I grew up there, and I still remember every hidden path.
Oh, fucking shit! It is gonna. Oh, no.
Couldn't keep up with me.
It is. It is gonna make me crawl and hide between hundreds of. From the north. So I guess I'm on the west side of it. Yeah, I've got to go around the back. I don't know why it didn't take me there when I fast traveled. Why does it keep getting off the horse? Loud waterfall. Okay, so I'm starting to think I cannot, there is no other way to get into this castle. Yeah, oh darn, mirrors. Sorry to disappoint you. In that case, I'm out. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Enter Castle Shimura from the north, 320 meters away. Show on map. It's like out in the water. Glad I fast traveled to the wrong fucking place. Really cool. I have no idea how to get there. It's annoying. Yeah. Out and around. That'll work. Whoa. I'm fucking over this mission, dude. Are you shitting me right now? Nope, trying to get on the horse. Dup, didn't mean to leave you. Oh well. I'll get you back, watch this. Yeah. We spent 20 minutes, like, trying to just go to the fucking place. This is the shittiest located mission in the entire game. Horse does have talent. Of course, that's a fucking nothing nowhere. Dope. I mean, this is the castle, right? This is the backside, north side of the castle, right? Right? No, it's not. That's Castle Shimmer. Why is this so fucking hard? Thrilling. It's Red Dead 2. For real. If this were Red Dead 2, every time we ran past a piece of bamboo, we'd have to stop, get off our horse, tie up our horse, select our knife, swing the knife two or three times to chop down the bamboo, watch an animation where he folds up the bamboo, carry it over on our shoulder into our backpack, make sure we have the right inventory in our backpack, put the backpack back on our horse. It's like, I'm not even going to read the options. That'll work. Sure. Yep.
Journey awaits. Gilded armor splashed with red. Wash the fear away.
I literally don't care. I'm actually fucking annoyed that a mainline quest is being fucking kept from me. I just want to go do the thing. There's like three missions left in the game. There we go, magic horse.
Let's go, Solo.
Oh, can't go that way. Well, that's the wrong way too, so that's dope. If I can't get this in 10 minutes, I'm done with this game for the night. I'm so fucking annoyed. Like, all right, next story mission. Good luck finding it. You'll never play our game. Yeah, he's been trying to find the starting point for this mission for the last year and a half. But I wonder if Twitch shows a distinction between playing Ghost of Tsushima on PS4 and PS5. Holy fucking Christ. Jesus Lord, thank you. I don't ever want to do that again. Oh, flashback.
Why did you run away?
I wanted to catch an eel for your dinner.
Were you planning to catch it with your bare hands?
Yuzo said you'd get rid of me as soon as you had a son of your own.
Jin, come here. Your friend is wrong. A path ahead may take a lifetime. But I will walk it with you. Always.
Unless you use your intellect, anything but dumb brute strength is a failure. I'm assuming I've got to climb those rocks. Thank goodness. Oh, homeboy's on my side. I knew it was going to make me do this stealth stuff again. Can I get some tall grass around here or something? I think it's across that bridge. Can I go under the bridge and climb up somewhere else? Yeah, so? I just thought I couldn't get caught.
What was that?
There, it's him!
Trial and error. Find the critical path. Stealth games in general are just not my jam. Well, let's sit and wait for the right rotation. Fucking no, man. It's annoying. The thing is these sections aren't even a matter of skill. It's literally find the clear path where the bad guys aren't looking, and that's the only way you're allowed to progress. Doesn't matter how slow you move, doesn't matter how good you are. Like, the hours I've spent getting good at sword fighting in this game doesn't matter right now. You just have to memorize where their sight lines, and it's just boring. It's bad.
Thank you.
I don't know what hurt me, but all right. Emotional damage. For real. I want to use the grappling hook.
All right, everything's in order. You can go.
The wind doesn't help me inside a building. Where the hell am I trying to go now? God, I wish I could assassinate you. Still don't know which way the wind is blowing. Is that his building? That's it. Okay, how do I get over there? Jesus. Well, how the fuck? D. the other side. I see a hole there. Hide! What the fuck is wrong with you? Wow. Thrilling. Wait a minute. I'm supposed to have a new item. Where's the wind chime?
What was that?
No, you fuck!
Come on now! Don't let noise. Go look, I heard something. Found him!
No, you didn't. I fucking hate this stuff, man. I just really... I think, did it give me a checkpoint through the wall? I think it did. Fucking, this is... Hell yeah. Look at all these dumb circles. This is the shittiest part of this game. This is so boring and not fun. Yeah. That makes one of us. I'm glad you're having fun. is so dumb. This is every stealth game that's ever been made. There's nothing fun or new or exciting about this. And you're not even allowed to stealth kill. This is backwards. This is where I came from. I just went the opposite way. Because the game gave me a checkpoint on the other side of the thing.
Uncle, you can't know I'm here.
I don't want to go up there.
Quarters are on the top floor. Now's yeah. A chance to get up there.
Except he's already up there.
The ghost is responsible for both. What do you wish to do?
We will deal with the ghost. What's
the Shogun's orders? Of course,
she will.
The scouts we sent north never returned. I fear they were caught for killing.
Wonder if I'll ever be welcome back.
Probably not. This is like the low point of the game for me. I want this mission to be over. Hi. Well, we sit and wait. Alright, they clearly are not moving. Oh, they are. Man, can you feel the tension? What am I supposed to do then?
Go look, I heard something.
Let us stop wasting time. Oh yeah, of course, the ladder's outside. If it makes me sneak out of this castle, I'm chucking the controller.
Uncle, forgive me for not facing you in person. The Khan's fleet has gathered at Port Izumi. His ships are loaded with poison that would devastate the Shogun's army. But when the next storm arrives, I plan to kill the Khan and sink his fleet. I ask that you join me. I hope we can meet again. If not as father and son, then as warriors who have walked different paths. Whatever you believe I've become, I will always be your family.
Thank freaking goodness. Yeah, mirrors. Sneak of Tsushima, more like, yeah, Metal Gear Tsushima. Storm is coming. It's time we make our final preparations to strike Khotan Khan. I don't know if we'll survive, and I don't know if Lord Shimura will reinforce us, but I can't turn back now. Yuna should be with the others at Jogaku Temple. I should speak with her before we end this. We're fast traveling around here!
Need work. Let me be of use.
No, no, I don't need damn gold. Come on.
Catch us even if we stay here. Even if he does, may I assist you, my lord?
No, that's all cosmetic. No gifts for me?
My lord. Please help.
Nope.
Perhaps I can better your bow.
Haven't really been using the bow anymore.
An honor to work on you. Allow me to strengthen your armor.
Probably should have used this armor during that sneak mission. Where is the silk? I just want to finish this upgrade. Where's Yuna?
Only reason the Mongols defeated our samurai. I would be honored to work on your blade, my lord. I'll make it clean, brighter than the sun.
Gold.
Sakai.
I have 0 gold and 0 silk. I hit like right trigger grab on every supply we see. That's kind of crazy. We haven't seen them.
You had us worried. I thought you'd been caught.
Delivering my message wasn't easy.
The jungle read it? Will he help us defeat the Khan?
I hope so. But we can't wait to find out.
The wind's getting stronger.
The storm won't be here by morning. Do you secure the siege weapons?
Enough to cause plenty of damage. Also found some deserters from your uncle's army who want to follow the ghost. We're ready.
Tell the others we attack at dawn.
I'll spread the word, but you should check on them. They want to hear from their leader.
Nope. I'm just gonna walk with Yuna. Alright, it says optional, but it's not giving me any other... This shit is bananas. V-A-N-A-N-A-S.
We are here. Tomoe's archers run wild across the whole island.
We're going to end that, Sensei. I promise you.
Alright, I don't want to speak with any allies anymore. What am I supposed to do then? The storm is coming. It's time. I should speak with her before we end this. Okay, what did she tell me? Did she tell me to do something? I thought she was just saying, get ready. But do I have to talk to all these people? It says optional.
What hope is there if the Chito and his nephew are at Jin?
I know we haven't found your family's killers, but we must move against the Khan.
He murdered my husband, hanged my sons. I want him dead too.
We will bring him to justice.
Afterward, I'll resume my hunt.
And I will ride with you. Get some rest. Tomorrow will be a long day.
Or a very short one.
That's funny. Speak with Yuna again. Where'd she go? Where's Yuna? Where's she hiding? Speak with Yuna. Paging Yuna. Where are you, Yuna? I can't. I can't zoom in anymore, so the map can't show me where Yuna is. I just want to talk to Yuna.
Lord Sakai.
You're not Yuna, but whatever.
I knew you would be here. For all the times we fought together, I wouldn't miss it. Tomorrow we avenge your brother and the warrior monks of your temple. I just want our home back.
Me too. Okay, excuse me. Excuse me! Trying to save the land.
Here's all I have. I'm sorry. I need more for that.
Goodbye.
Well, then, never mind. Where is Yuna? Speak with Yuna. Did the game glitch out or something? She was just fucking here, man! What's wrong with these last couple of missions? Shit! Fucking finally! Sure have. Yep.
You were so heavy I could barely drag you. Had to strip you half naked just to reach town.
Whoa, careful.
I wouldn't be here without you, Mina.
I can't lose you, Jim. After everything we've been through. Everyone we've lost. I can't.
I have to stop the con.
No, you don't. You could find a boat, sail somewhere quiet, while your uncle fights his samurai war.
Do you really want that?
No.
If I fall, promise me you'll keep fighting.
Kill a real bastard, Jin Sakai.
Mm-hmm.
You should get some rest.
Not yet. Let's sit. Just a little longer.
This is it. We have one chance to take down the Khan before he attacks our mainland. Kenji, what's the status of our siege weapons?
Ready to rain fire on the Mongol fleet.
Good. You know we'll signal your attack. Once the volley begins, the Mongols will charge your position and run right into our ambush.
The explosives are set up. Archers on the rooftops.
We're with you, Sakai.
Thank you. All of you. Go.
Jin, there's no sign of your uncle.
That storm's not waiting. And neither are we. Get ready to fire the signal arrow.
Please actually let me fight.
The Mongols are coming. We'll cut down anyone who gets through.